I'm pretty sure it's the maxilla and the mandible.
Operation Petticoat. No, wait, it...
Operation Pegasus, the Battle of Kisan.
Catherine of... Aragon?
Catherine of Braganza.
Charles Henry and John Mercer Lance.
The Amish, the Mennonites, and the Hutterites.
A Lesson in Vengeance by Sylvia
Plath. Plate Tectonics.
A picaresque novel?
I think she meant a Bildungsroman.
The first territorial legislature of Wyoming.
The Rosetta Stone established the divine cult of
Heracles, Beowulf, and Gilgamesh.
Three noble gases? Helium, argon, and xenon.